prior to the fall. Adam and Eve were led by the Spirit of God. They had physical senses of taste, touch, smell, hear, and sight. Yet they did not make decisions based upon these senses. They were led by the Holy Spirit, and they saw only the goodness of creation. Then came that fateful day. The serpent pointed out the tree with a pointed question. Did not God say? Then, when Eve looked at the fruit of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, she saw that it was good. Then she caused Adam to look at the fruit, and then death through sin entered the world. That was a defining moment in human history. It was at that moment that mankind started making decisions, not from God's perspective, but from what they saw. This is what to be carnally minded really is, to be ruled by what we see, hear, feel, taste, touch, and experience in this physical world. This causes us to make decisions not based upon the Spirit of God, rather in reaction to what we perceive by our physical senses. God created Adam and Eve to be in dominion over the world and his physical realities. But through the knowledge of good and evil, we became subjected to the world. Where in the garden, Adam had walked freely among the animals without fear. After the fall, we became afraid of those same animals. Now, when we walk among animals, we arm ourselves with weapons because now we know the evil side of animals and that a bear can kill with one swipe of its paw. Instead of being dominant over this world, we are now subject to it and have a victim mindset. Our physical knowledge through science has now increased immensely, so that it is through science and technology we have learned of the existence of a microscopic world of viruses and bacteria, and have become fearful of them. Science is the study of the physical world through observation, sight, and experimentation. Yet, we are to be led by the Holy Spirit and not by sight. Being led by the Spirit is how we regain dominion over the physical world and start experiencing the victory that Jesus won for us in all areas of our life. One day, I was sitting on the patio of a restaurant when a man walked up to me and asked to sit down and talk. I went to shake his hand, but he clumsily used his left hand. That is when I noticed a stitched gash on the palm of his right hand. As an example of how we are controlled by what we see, listen to the episode, Don't Bite the Apple, to hear what happens to this man's hand and to learn how not to walk by sight, rather to walk by faith. Listen to that podcast. Be blessed, be healed, and be a blessing. Thank you for watching my channel. Now, hit the subscribe button. Hit that subscribe button. Click that bell. There you go. Click it. All right. Good. Write a comment. If you would like prayer, write a comment for prayer. Give me some feedback. What about this teaching helped you? What didn't help you? Now, if you would like to partner with Outside the Four Walls Ministry, my ministry, then simply go to TonyBelieves.com. And we appreciate you wanting to partner with us to reach the lost and see everyone healed. Thank you, Jesus. Be blessed, be healed, and be a blessing.